Hey guys, Stafford Sheridan. I'm just outside of Puddle, Mississippi on, I think this is Highway 11. I couldn't say the name of this town correctly if I tried, but I'm at Max. And everybody's been trying to get me to come here. Immediately, I pull in the parking lot, can't even get a parking place. That's a great sign, man. And it's almost all trucks, which is also a great sign because us working guys know how to eat. I get in there, it's also a gun store. It's also a bait shop. And it is a restaurant that is absolutely humping. I mean, people running over each other up in there trying to get food. People in the kitchen, they got four or five ladies, some kind of hustling in there making these burgers and stuff. Didn't have to wait long at all. I want this to be good so bad. Like, this is one of those places I immediately fell in love with. I cannot imagine this is not gonna be good. So what I got a double burger. And like I said, they whipped that thing out like that. Let's see what this looks like here. This is a beautiful burger. This cheese is some kind of melted on this thing. I'm about 90% sure that this is a pre-made patty. I can't be 100%. I'm never gonna give the score over nine for a patty that's not pre-made, that's pre-made, I mean. However, just looking at the job they did, this is about as good a job as I've ever seen anybody do with a pre-made patty. It could not, there's a possibility it's not pre-made. And the pre-made patties are good. I just give the Sure Enough Smash patties a little higher score. My mouth's watering. Do you guys mind if I take a bite? So I'll say this. While it is a pre-made patty, I believe, it's cooked as well. It's got this nice caramelization on the outside, cooked perfectly. The cheese is melted perfectly. It's hot. I mean, just, oh my gosh, it's still so good. This is a great hamburger. They had curly fries and some other stuff. They also had a plate lunch today. It was fried chicken. It looked really, really good. And I mean, like, there was a line of people waiting. You had to wait in line to order. I mean, like, that place was hustling. Mm. I would never turn this burger down. Again, I'm at Max on Highway 11 just outside Petal, which is just outside Hattiesburg, south end of Mississippi. I'm gonna give the burger a 7.9. It's a very strong burger. Highly recommend it. Cool, cool place though. I mean, like, you know, if you feel like doing a little hunting, why not have to eat your burger, buy a gun, go hunting. Buy some fishing poles, go fishing. It's a great place. I'm Stafford Sheridan. This is a gas station tailgate review. Live life with passion, because what else are you gonna do with it? You know what I mean? Love you guys.
Walking along, whistling a song, barefoot and fancy free, a big river boat.